Hello everyone, this is Dunros, and welcome back to more Halo Combat Evolved. We're on the last mission, I guess. The Maw.
We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
I think this is the last, like, mission in the campaign. Alright. Oh. Okay. Yep. Yep. Yes. Okay. Oh my god! What the hell? I have this one. No. Here. Can I just... My brother-in-law playing Rust. Just kill him! God damn it! I got it on me. Nope. What the? God damn it! I suck! Is it easier on console with this Halo? I don't know. Jesus. These guns throw grenades like it's no tomorrow. Give me that. Angry. And when you're angry, you do dumb shit. And one of those, one of those. Okay? How can we do this better? Okay.
The bridge. I need you to upload me into the control system. Located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! You are warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
Aren't you dead?
This is my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history is fascinating.
Can I shoot him now? Shit. And I can't climb ladders, it seems. Master Chief is incapable to climb ladders.
The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Damn it. There's a shotgun here, pick it up! Why are you not picking it up? I think it's dead. Jesus Christ, normal bullets suck on these! Shit. Oh, I can climb ladders. Thank you. damn it. I want to be out with these guys now. I know I'm quiet as hell, but... What the fuck? Woohoo! I'm dead. Where am I? Armory. Hello. Now then. In fact, the only way I can go is here now. Here. Checkpoint, thank you.
Engine room located. We're here. Alert! The monitor has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core.
Okay, I need to get up.
Inconsistent.
Get up. Green door. My God, shut up. Wait. Did I spill on myself? It's so sticky now. With hallon soda. Well, this is a motherfucker. Well, that's done, and I'm almost dead already. Fuck, I need the shotgun. Fuck the I hate this game. Fucking jump! Then jump here! Then jump here! Come on! Then jump up! Jump up! Jump up! Thank you! Do that then. I get it. I got it. Oh. I hate this game. Is it done? Yep, it's done. Why is it still there? It isn't. It is. It's open now. God damn it! I hate this. See you on the far side. Now that's done.
You must surrender the construct so that we may return to our appointed.
Can I get the two other ones just right here then? I have no grenades left. Okay, I got one now. Thank you. Damn it. Open up. Open up. Don't you worry, I'm going to be close. Is the one there? God damn it. Let's go!
Cortana to Echo 419. Come in, Echo 419. Roger, Cortana. I read you 555. The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going critical, Bowhammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at External Access Junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going up.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. Engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows.
I hate this. Damn it. No, not there. Drive, cunt. Fucking hell, mate. Damn it. Pressing W!
Wait, stop! This is where Foehammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419. Two Covenant Banshees are approaching on your six. Evade. Say again, evade.
Okay, motherfucking cunt sucking my dick. Oh yeah. I'm just getting a little bit mad. Okay, we're away from the halo now. And we destroyed it? Wait.
Shut them down, we'll need them later.
God damn, it's been seen so long since I played Halo 2.
Fancy a look?
What? Is there plenty halos or what?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left.
Well, that's
we did what we had to for Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated, and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo, it's finished.
No, I think we're just getting started.
Yes.
Took his helmet.
Hmm. Well, that's Halo for you. On PC. Well, I had a fun and frustrating playthrough on this. But it's been fun. Really like that Halo is coming to PC. I'm looking forward to Halo 2. I loved that when I was a kid, young teenager. And I played this, and I haven't played 3 or Halo 3 ODST or Halo 4, so looking forward to those. But I guess that's it for Halo Combat Evolved right now. So I'm gonna leave this here. This has been Dunderdos, and I will see you in something else, I guess. Bye.